apparently if you get the cork stuck inside of the wine bottle, you could use a zip tie and it comes out. Let's give it a try. Okay, first let's shove it inside. Okay, now the hard part is trying to catch the cork. Oh, I think I got it. Yeah. Then you just zip it. And the last step is to just loop it around the doorknob and pull. Here we go. Oh, it actually worked.